Okay.
Okay. Hands free, look.
Okay.
What do you think of that then, Kev?
Beautiful.
I enjoyed that, Malcolm.
It wasn't bad. There's a little bit of a whiff though, really, wasn't there?
Just a bit of a whiff, but we won't say where it was coming from.
It wasn't me.
It was
the dogs, I think. Okay, Kev, what have you been up to then, my man?
Well, I've been busy, because last time I saw it was in the summer, wasn't it? Remember? And that was on the boys' own tour in the summer. I've just done the winter boys' own tour, which was excellent, and that finished on New Year's Eve, so we had a bit of a party. 96 was a busy year, but it's been good because it's kind of set things up perfectly. Yeah, it didn't happen straight away, it kind of took a while, but things are looking good now, thank God.
Was 96 a bit of a trough and peak year then?
Definitely. Trough and peak, I like that.
Trough
like
and peak, too. Do you like that?
Yeah. Yeah, it was a trough and peak, definitely.
So what was the trough?
The trough was, it was just kind of a bit of a shock, like this whole music world, this thing, you know. I think everyone expected me to be big pop star straight away, but yeah. It shows that I think when you're solo you've got to work a little bit harder, you know, it doesn't come easily.
And the peak?
And the peak is, you know, my new single and everything, yeah. Make you feel good. Just say I really want you. I can make you feel good.
It's maybe a cover, isn't it?
It's a cover. I'm a bit kind of skeptical about doing covers.
Well, you're a fan of the original?
Yeah, I mean, I love Shalimar. It was a bit before my time, you know, because I'm only a youngster. And, I mean, I remember Night to Remember and Take It to the Bank and all them groovy disco numbers. All the money in the world can't comfort you the way I wrap my arms around you. I'll always be there.
Oh, baby, I can make you feel good. The model in the video, would you, are we going to see you in the gossip?
Well, you know what, Mal?
Because it looks like you got pretty close.
Well, you know me, I'm a swift mover. But she said from day one, there's one thing I don't do, and that's snogging scenes. No kissing.
What sort of stuff can you expect from the album?
All sorts of stuff. A bit of Frank Sinatra, a bit of Dean Martin in there, because my dad likes all that stuff.
Bit of Burt Bacharach.
Bit of Burt Bacharach.
Barry White.
Barry White. Hey, man. Hey, baby.
Okay. For the time being, anyway, thanks for joining us again.
Thank you, Marco.
Enjoy the rest of the snow.
Thanks for taking me out here on all day.
Don't worry about it, and don't worry about the model turning you down in videos, because I think the third dog on the left is giving you the eye.
She's been giving me the eye all day, hasn't she?
Look at that, she's a bit cute.
I think I better go in there, say hello to them. Massive.